In the world of robotics, Unitree Robotics has made a groundbreaking achievement with its latest creation, the Unitree H1 Evolution version 3.0 humanoid robot. Powered by high-performance robot AI and advanced actuation, the version 3.0 achieves a maximum walking speed of 3.3 meters per second. In comparison, the previous record stood at around 2.5 meters per second. This significant milestone has placed Unitree at the forefront of robotic advancements and showcases the immense potential of its innovative technology. The previous version, the Unitree H1 version 1.0 and version 2.0, showcased basic mobility and balancing skills. However, the newest version 3.0 takes performance to unprecedented levels, demonstrating a massive dynamic leap in the world of robotics. The main highlight of Unitree H1 Evolution version 3.0 was breaking the Guinness World Record for the fastest full-sized humanoid robot. In the showcase video, the bipedal machine is seen sprinting at an astonishing 3.3 meters per second linear speed on a flat surface, which is much faster than any other life-sized humanoid to date. The H1 performs a coordinated dance routine, smoothly moving its arms, legs, and torso. This shows that the robot's skills go beyond just walking. It can mimic complex human motions with whole-body coordination. Another highlight is the robot can jump in place to a height as tall as a person standing next to it. Considering the robot's heavy actuators, jumping vertically to human height is quite impressive. It highlights the raw power packed into the V3.0's frame through efficient engineering. While the robot's current capabilities are indeed revolutionary, Unitree believes this is just the beginning. For now, Unitree has proven its expertise in developing highly dynamic and robust full-sized humanoids. Overall, the Evolution version 3.0 takes bipedal motion benchmarks to a new level through its unprecedented speed, mobility, and athletic skills. Backed by continuous technological evolution, the H1 has the potential to one day match and even surpass human physical capabilities through the power of advanced robotics.